My name is Nancy Handabile. I'm a filmmaker, actress, and a journalist. Well, I know that directing sometimes, I do get paid less than some of my male counterparts. Yeah. Then one of the other things that I can really point at was when I was directing something, no names, and I gave one of my DOPs an instruction. It would really argue with me, like they always do this thing where they feel like as a woman you don't really know what you're talking about, especially when it comes to technical things, you know, or when it comes to sound, lighting, you know, things like that. So I really did feel that, and generally it's on a, I can't say it's a once-off thing. I mean, it does happen. I'm treated differently, really. There's always a certain disrespect. It's not blatant sometimes. Sometimes it's not overt. Sometimes it's quite subtle. It's how your crew will listen to instructions, and maybe your male counterparts will be more listened to. It's in the pay disparity. It's how, for me, as a female director or a producer, I have to prove myself. I mean, to be honest, it makes me angry. It makes me really, really, really mad, because I feel that I should be judged based on my work, the work that I have done, my experience, my capabilities. I should not have to prove myself more than my male counterparts. Someone should not have to ascribe my gender and think that I can't do certain things just because I'm a woman, you know? I have spent my whole life waking up at four. I have proven myself, I've trained, I've worked hard, and I feel like it's really something that needs to change. And yeah, it just makes me mad. The thing about gender issues in this country is a lot of people think it's a men versus women thing without really looking at the bigger picture. There is inequality in this country, you know, it's there. It's then in how much women are paid. It's then what opportunities women are given. It's blatantly there. It's in what I can wear versus what a man can wear. You know what I mean? It's in how I can talk and express myself versus how a man can talk and express themselves. So it's in little things and in big things. And I always say that the problem we have is our laws reflect our mindset. Because for me, it really does a great disservice that we only have women in like traditionally effeminate roles, you know? Yeah. My name is Nancy Handabile, and I believe that the better the balance, the better the world.